host, Louis Tomlinson, and this is a brand new show. It's called Spin the Harry. We have two competitors, Liam Payne.
Ouch.
And Zane Overweight Malak.
There are four topics. We have fantasies, hopes, embarrassing things, and secrets.
Let's go to the secret location. Hello, Natalie, you there?
Yes, I'm here, Louis. How are you?
How has Harry prepared himself to be spun through the G-forces of the world?
So, Louis, Harry's been in deep, deep training. He has been training long and hard. He's been seeing how many times he can spin in 1 minute.
Is it true to say he's trained better than the kids at NASA?
Yes, that would be true to say.
Okay, Nino, let's get on with the game. Let's spin the Harry.
Yep.
Oh! And there he goes. Whoa. And the topic is
fantasies.
Okay, Harry, what's the first question?
If you had to choose someone from the band to be your slave, who would it be? What would you make them do?
I'd make Liam be my slave and I'd make him be my personal trainer.
I'd choose Harry and I'd make him drive me places.
That point goes to... It doesn't go to you, it goes to Zane.
Yay!
Next question, Harry, please.
If you had been granted 3 wishes, what would you wish for?
Liam, you haven't started and you're still not going to start. So, Liam, Zane.
I would get a Segway. I'd go on holiday for the rest of my life. I would marry you.
They sound like the 3 best answers I've ever heard on this show, even though it's the first show. Liam, what about you?
I would learn how to drive, have a nice car, and drive it.
Absolutely pathetic answers, some of the worst I've heard. Zane, you get that point. Liam, you don't get that point. Harry, we need another question from you. Right now. If you do that one more time, you'll be disqualified. Right now.
No.
If you could swap hair with one lad in the band, who would it be?
Thanks, you're not getting any points though. Hair, who would you have? Liam. No, Zane.
I would have Louis' hair because he's cool. He's special.
Liam.
I would have Zane's hair because it's very nice.
No, I don't think that's right. The point goes to Zane, which means, Zane, you're the winner!
Yeah!
Which means, Liam, you're irrelevant! And you get a banana in your face! Watch! And I don't even like bananas, but I've enjoyed today's show! And we'll see you back next week!